The Dominican Republic is located east of Haiti, on the eastern two-thirds of the island of Hispaniola, between the Caribbean Sea and the North Atlantic Ocean. Experience an adventure across the best-kept secret of the Caribbean. This unique island, rich in history, culture, and natural beauty, is, as the locals say, where everything started. For this island paradise was Christopher Columbus's first stop in America. It is definitely one of the Caribbean's most versatile playgrounds.